So we just left Charlotte, our third show in a row from last week. And it was probably our hardest show for it being the hottest show outside in the heat. But it was cool though, we got through it. We ended with a bang for sure. It tested us, but audience was amazing. And you know, it's just up to us to keep our energy high for each other, but also for the fans. Am I worried about the heat tonight? Yes, for sure, we're in Florida. So it's inevitable that it will be humid. But all we got is each other.
Charlotte, North Carolina was about 95 degrees and Jesus be a breath of fresh air. We made it through, but it was definitely hard. I think we paced ourselves that show, which is the smartest thing to do. Of course, sometimes you don't want to not give 100%, but we had to scale it back so we can just be safe and survive for the 2 hours of that show. But I think it turned out really well. We were joking around a lot and the crowd was nice. So thank you, Charlotte. Today, right now in Tampa, it's a little cloudy. It's been raining on and off. The sun pokes out a little bit and then it hides. So it's just a chill day. We don't know really what to expect. Hopefully it's not too bad later.
The show in Charlotte was hard. I think it was the hardest show yet. And I think it's only gonna get harder because we're just getting more and more humid and more heat as the tour finishes. Yeah, it was like a heater on stage. And as soon as you stepped out, it was instantly sweating and instantly just like uncomfortable. My hair fell out the whole time. I felt like I was taking out bobby pins to try to like restyle my hair during the show, because it was just so hot and so humid that pieces were falling out and I looked crazy. By the end, I was drenched in, it looked like I had taken a shower. I tried to just not think about it anymore and just hope that I feel okay when we start the show. It's kind of hard to anticipate and get anxious about like what it's gonna feel like when you know it's gonna feel horrible.
Oh, Charlotte, it was crazy. I think I would agree with the boys, and it was one of the hardest show ever. The heat is crazy out there, which of course makes everything hard and complicated. It's hard to breathe. You can't stop sweating. The sweat is crazy. The stage is wet everywhere, so it gets slippery. We have so many songs, so when you're dancing, you try to catch the breath somewhere. And if there's nowhere, no oxygen, there's nothing to catch. So you just try to survive and go through it, you know? You like, it was like for us, for me, it was barely made it. It was barely made it, but yeah, one of the hardest show ever. I was worried about it yesterday, because yesterday when we arrived to Tampa was kind of crazy as well. But now it's kind of better. I feel like it's a little bit better, so I'm hoping by the time 9 p.m. it's gonna cool off, you know, a little bit. And I hope it's gonna be better than the last time, because Charlotte was crazy. Like, it's hard to explain, guys. It's just, with everything on, so many songs, even the poles when we slide it down, it just got so heat and hot that you can't touch it, but you have to slide it down, so it's just painful, insane. Hopefully today is gonna be better.
Charlotte was one of the hardest shows, I think, for everyone, Janet, band, dancers, because not only it was so hot, but it's also humid. So you have both those things. So you're just naturally sweating, even if you're just standing there. So during the show, not only people are sweating and sweat flying everywhere, but it's slippery. So when I hear Janet says, "Mike, it's wet out here." And sometimes Mike doesn't want to go out only because I know when and when's the right time to go, because I know the choreography, I know the staging. So I'm like, I got this one, I'm gonna go. And I'm running quickly. And it happened a lot in the last show. So I'm also a mopper.
It was the most difficult show for me. I think people don't realize that we're having fun in stage, and it may look easy. I've heard some people say, oh, this number looks very easy, or that number, and it's actually a very difficult show. And you couple that with this heat, it's out of all the tours I've done, I think this has been the worst. Charlotte, it was just so difficult. And I think, like I said before, I have a few layers on. I actually start with 4 layers on in the show. Then it goes down to 3. Then it stays down to 2. So I always have 2 layers on through the entire show. And that doesn't include like the extra coats I put on aside from the opening coat. It's exhausting. And it gets difficult to breathe. You have to learn to really, really pace yourself. We take oxygen in the quick change. This last one, I was really exhausted after the show, where I had to take about maybe 15 minutes just to myself and sit in the chair after I got out of my clothes, just sit there before I jumped in the shower, which I've never done. And it doesn't matter how many electrolytes, you're losing so much water, so much weight. You're just depleting your body of so much. With the lights and all the clothing, underdressed, and on top of that, constantly moving and singing. And it's a lot. Charlotte, it was thick in Charlotte. A lot of times it can be hot, but there's some sort of a breeze. It was really thick and still. One of the shows we did earlier on, it was 102. When we set foot on stage, that was difficult, but it cooled down. It was just really tough for Charlotte. And it's a little easier for me because I'm front and center. I can pull out and not say, okay, dance this part. There were about 3 or 4 times in Charlotte's show that I felt like passing out. I thought I was gonna pass out. One was Scream, If, Rhythm Nation, and I can't remember. There was, I think, one other number. I can't remember, but I thought I was actually going to pass out. So you have to try to drink a lot, replenish the electrolytes. And you really, really, really have to know how to pace yourself during the show. Thank God tonight, it's cooler already. It's supposed to be 84 degrees tonight, which I thank God for that. I think we'll be okay tonight. And there is no, like, B show or C show. I know I've done tours in the past where you say, okay, you know what, let's have a plan B, which is what we call a B show or a C show. And you might take out certain songs here or there, and this is it. This is the A show and the only show.